The Lion and the Monkey Limerick. There once was a lion at the zoo, who the monkey would tease and laugh too. When the monkey's asleep, the lion would creep and wake him up with a big boo. The lion heard a knock at the door. That monkey was teasing some more. This time when he slept, that big lion crept and woke him up with a loud roar. Now the lion and the monkey are friends. The monkey has just made amends. He stopped all the riot, sat down and was quiet. Well, for 5 minutes at least till it ends.